I couldn't find good New York style pizza in LA, instead of going on like an endless hunt, I just decided to like create a pizza shop, and more so like in this day and age, like create an experience. And that's when I came up with the idea to like, who embodies Brooklyn, where I'm from, more than Biggie Smalls, which is a very good friend of mine's father, Tiana. So I made the concept, fleshed it out, and hit Tiana like, hey, like, we got to get this popping because I feel like it would be like super dope. So like on top of New York style pizza, and in a regular New York style slice, we actually are going to have famous, infamous New York style dishes as toppings. So you have your oxtail pizza, your jerk chicken pizza, your curry shrimp pizza, your beef and broccoli, which is like so popular in New York, they turned it into a Timberland pizza, and the list could go on. And then the infamous New York chopped cheese. Instead of having that, I created a way to make chopped cheese into an egg roll, and then we'll have chopped cheese egg rolls.
What everybody says is it's the water.
Yes.
Are you shipping water from New York, or do you not buy that?
No, so we know it's the water. We figured out a machine that actually replicates New York style water based on the water system that we have here. So we will be having authentic New York tap water to make it that New York style pizza.
So wait a minute, you figured out.
Oh, wait, you have a machine that creates New
York
water?
Do that here?
Yes, yes.
My understanding that your pizza place, which we can call a pizza joint, because you're gonna have a back room for members only where people can smoke. Now, I did not
think. Tell us about the back room.
I just did not think pizza and pot went together.
No. So please, how would those two things go together?
Educate me here.
Every time you smoke pot, what do? You want great food. We also created, I have like a lot of celebrity friends and so does Tiana. So we created like this back area, back patio area where like celebrities will be able to go through the alley and they don't even have to like be seen in the front of the pizza shop. Chill, eat pizza on us. Presidential sponsors will provide, you know, free cannabis. And it's just going to be a vibe. We're open till 4 a.m. So I wanted it to be that hot spot after the club on the weekends, and just be able to be a place where people are like, what is that? Every time somebody Instagrams it, but they don't know, like, it's the back of Juicy Pizza.